The Amazing World of Tiny Creatures. Tiny creatures live all around us, too small to see with our eyes. Let's explore the incredible world of microscopic life. What are microscopic creatures? Microscopic creatures are tiny living things that are so small, we need a microscope to see them. They're like tiny superheroes, hiding in plain sight. Invisible wonders. Microscopic creatures come in many shapes and sizes. Some are single-celled organisms, like bacteria and amoebas, while others are tiny insects and mites. Busy bacteria. Bacteria are tiny single-celled organisms that are everywhere. They can be found in soil, water, and even inside our bodies. Some bacteria help us stay healthy, while others can make us sick. Mighty mites. Mites are tiny creatures that live in soil, water, and on plants and animals. They're like mini explorers, always on the move and discovering new places to live. Fantastic fungi. Fungi are microscopic organisms that include molds, yeast, and mushrooms. They help break down dead plants and animals, turning them into nutrients for new life to grow. Microscopic mysteries. Scientists are still discovering new microscopic creatures every day. These tiny worlds hold endless wonders and secrets waiting to be uncovered. Microscopic life may be invisible to the naked eye, but it's all around us, playing important roles in the world. So next time you look at a drop of water or a speck of dirt, remember that there's a whole world of tiny creatures waiting to be explored.